Hello friends, good morning to everyone. I am roll number EP00012 from grade 5C. Today friends, I'm going to speak about Dubai Expo 2020. Are you all excited? Now we're moving to next slide, in which we will be talking about Sustainability Pavilion. And the subtopic I have selected is Azerbaijan Pavilion. Do you know this is fully natural based? This is the future to humanity and is interested as well. I personally selected this topic. I love nature. Now we're moving to another slide. The information I gathered about this pavilion is it has 1,300 square meters gardens and has long walkways. In this pavilion, by using rainwater harvesting technology, we can reduce the emissions of carbon. Due to this, there is nature and cool ventilation. Now we're moving to next slide. I have chosen this pavilion because, as I told you earlier, I love nature and also interested to explore more about natural techniques. Now we're moving to next slide. The uniqueness about this partition, elements of nature, that is leaf and tree on its making. And there is also usage of sunlight illumination. I personally want to tell. Now we're moving to next slide. I personally want to thank Ms. Marian Faridun. She is the Chief Pavilion and Exhibition Officer. She gave me enough information on Sustainability Pavilion. And also, I feel pleasure to thank my parents who helped me with the information I needed. And also, assistant. Now we're moving to next slide. These are the essential features about this pavilion. I personally request you all, if you have any questions or please comment below. I feel pleasure to answer you. Thank you.